Wait, I don't do ghosts. I don't do ghosts. I really... I don't do ghosts. I really, honestly, I do not do ghosts. I fucking... Don't do spirits and shit. Nah, fuck that. That's shit you don't fuck around with, man. It's giving me the fucking chills already. Obviously we don't go that way. Jump across there maybe. And then down there? Oh no, across here. And then across there. I don't want to fuck this up. Wherever we're meant to be going, I just want to go there. Can I even make that fucking jump? Do I look like an Olympic sprinter to you? Facade. That's locked. Reload batteries. Can I just like not? I don't like it when I have to reload and I can't see anything. Makes me nervous as fuck. Shit, I have to get out. I want to get out, mate. I don't want to be stuck here any longer than I already am. Oh my fucking god.
I can see his ghost.
I can see ghosts. Mate, he had his fingers chopped off as well. Were you the last camera dude? Bruh. I'm stuck. What the? Note to self, don't ever do that again. I'm probably not going to fucking play this again after this, just to be honest. I'm not one of those people that have a thrill-seeking moment, like, yeah, let's play this 50,000 times.
With me.
Taking a piss in the corner, you mate. Fuck, am I supposed to be going? Sup, dude? Through here? Oh, fucking mate, these saves, they scare me so much. Now where the fuck am I supposed to be going? Mate, I can hear that big dude. I can hear that big dude. I can hear his fucking chains. Mate, fuck it, I'm just gonna run for it. I don't even care if I can hear his chains. I don't know where I gotta go. Up here, lady. Shit. Get back up. Mate, nah, fuck that. Not dealing with that fucker again chasing me. Sometimes you just gotta run for it and just take a wild guess. I don't think, was I supposed to check off then? My guy's pretty injured from it. I keep trying to stick to the walls because I have no idea where the fuck I'm going. I just do not feel safe at all. Wait a minute, isn't this where I was? I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to be going. Go down, maybe? No? I don't like this. It's pitch black, it's raining. I can't see fucking shit. Oh, here we go. No! I gotta go to the female ward. Are you fucking shitting me, man? As if this shit couldn't get fucking worse. Oh, now you're telling me I can't get into the... Don't make me go into the fucking garbage and shit again. Oh, for fuck's sake. Just up here and into the window, please. Yes. Oh, thanks for that.
Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon.
Use the upper floors to reach farther. I've only got one battery left. Oh, fuck me. I'm not even supposed to be checking these fucking toilets. The only thing I need is a fucking battery, man. Look how dark it is. Oh my god, I can't see shit. I need my camera. Like, without my camera, I cannot do shit. Can't go that way. No, now my hands are really starting to fucking sweat. Big time. Floors. I gotta jump over that. Just however I get to you, just please fucking tell me. What? The laundry chute needs three fuses. Oh my fucking god. Oh, that means I'm gonna have people chasing me. 100% I'm gonna have people chasing me now. Fucking great. And I'm gonna try and find three different individual fuses. What the fuck is going on in here? Is that a fuse? Yeah, fucking right. That is one fuse. Oh my fucking god. No. Don't pull this door, mate. Don't be doing that. Don't be doing that. Oh no, my batteries are gonna die. Fuck. Dip through there. Shut this door on him. Oh shit. Shit. Hide. I don't know what to do. I actually don't know what to do. We've got one fuse. There's a guy chasing us. I have no idea where the fuck to go. I think this might be our last battery as well. Battery, boys. Oh, fuck me. Oh my god, thank fuck for that. Oh, there's two. Fucking lifesaver, mate. Absolute lifesaver, that is. There's another fuse, which probably means that dude's gonna be in here in a minute. There's another battery. Is this guy going to be coming this way? That's what I want to know. Yeah, that's a yeah. We come from that way. We come in through here. Have I been down here? That's the way that spot was there. And we went through that way. Still down there bashing fucking doors open. Two guys to try and fucking hide from, but I think we know where the last one is, in that room where that guy is. And then we need to get that key, and I don't even know what that fucking key's for. I just know we need to get that key. Because that isn't fucking creepy at all, is it? Of course not. Thank you. I'm not even entertaining that guy, I'm just gonna fucking run. Sorry mate, but I'm not fucking interested. Not gonna lie to you, I'm not interested. Are you kidding me? Fuck's sake. Alright, now I need to try and find a staircase that goes down. Did I even grab that? Was I supposed to grab that key? There's a staircase down this way. Maybe I'm supposed to go back this way? Not down in here again. Hello mate, don't mind me, just gonna grab this document. I'll be at your hair, don't you worry about that. I don't get it. Oh my god! What the actual... Why is he just stood in the fucking corner? What the fuck is that all about? Normally, like, you can walk up to them and be like, hello! But that guy's like, nah, you ain't fucking you ain't coming near me, I'll stab you in the gut. So that's drop down. I'm guessing we need to get down there. Which I'm pretty sure that's where we was just going. Unless there's like another way down there? Nah, it must be back the way we just come. Must be the way I was just going, surely. Just basically going back on ourselves. That's my guess, anyway. It's a little note to self, don't fuck with that guy. Is he just going to be stood in the corner again? Because if he is, I just won't go near him. Yeah, he is, right. Where does that guy's body drop down? Scale of 1 to 10 is shit myself. 10. Definite 10. I thought that was what we needed to pick up then, but it's not. Why would I want to go in there with him anyway? It's not going to be in there. Over there. A laundry area. Yes. Give me that key. Picked up the key to access the third floor. Whew. Give me those achievements. Give me all that game score. right, so now we need to try and get up to the third floor. Key to the third floor. Last thing I want to hear is that. Oh, for fuck's sake, bro. Come on, man. No. No, oh, fuck, he's gonna hit me again. Yep, he's gonna hit me again. Shit. Some gas in. This will let me get up here. Yes! We're up to the third floor. Let's go. Get up there, boy. Follow the blood. When are we not following the blood? Let's be honest. Give me all these batteries. The more, the merrier. I mean, we're on 6 now. We're living the luxury of full-on batteries, just about. So you'd think, though, if they really wanted to screw you, they'd just take your camera off. That way, then, like, you'd be fucked then, wouldn't you? No, mate. Surely you would have heard that. What the fuck? I don't know what the fuck I was. Don't want to know. Where am I supposed to be going? Where's this foul dude? All these doors are locked, man. No. Bruv, I don't do ghosts. I do not do ghosts. I'm not going in there anyway, man. You do you. Oh, don't tell me the blood's telling me I gotta go that way. This looks fun and interesting. Do I need to go this way anywhere? Nice fucking bright. Lie. It's not good.